Looking for treasure or something of old, hoping for silver or better yet, gold.
This is fun. There's that log jam. You gotta be careful up here. A pipe or something in the water. Oh, this is nice. Oh, Emily's gonna like this. She's gonna want to fish back here. Myself back into shape. Oh, jam, just in case I got a bail. It used to be clear. Last summer you could drop through that. Not this time. Cause it's hot. Oh, be careful. Under there. No, back. You're gonna help get my muscles back. In 2017, I had two surgeries on my colon. The antibiotics they gave me was for the Black Plague. What had happened was they found a polyp cyst in my colon next to my spinal cord, the size of a kiwi. And the first surgery drained it. Recovering from all the antibiotics and stuff, just now starting to be normal, and then other stuff that came with that, it's been horrendous. Oh, admonish the metal. A metal pirate girl has helped me a lot through a lot of this emotional part of it, you could say. I appreciate them. I appreciate all of you. So, yeah, when I say that I appreciate this stuff, I really do. Confidence builder. Wow. This is truly amazing. muddy. Always looking for the black sand. The black sand. I can find gold. It's the next thing we'll be doing too. I'll be able to put my metal detector and gold pan in this and go up to Windling Ghost Town and walk it. Very lucky that I have such a beautiful place to explore without gators and snakes. Okay. So, let's practice this, huh? Getting in this thing. Feet first. Oh yeah, this cake. Thank you. and now we're home. The apartment's that fast. Yeah, we'll be doing this a lot. I think this is a lot of fun. Thanks everybody, I appreciate it. Hope you enjoy the video.